So it worked out perfectly. No, it started to burn at the top. We had flames coming out of the bucket.
Also, still coming from here?
Yes, from the side somehow still. But yes, and then of course there was the danger that our beautiful tar will start to burn, so which might be there, who knows. But we managed to pull it apart quickly and put the lid on, so yeah, now it needs to cool down and we see what happens.
Let's put still this.